What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to change an app icon on your Apple iPhone or iPad. At some point we've all wanted to change at least one of the app icons on our iPhone or iPad to something else. Maybe you've even wanted to give some of your app icons a theme, like superheroes. While it does require jumping through some hoops, Apple does make it possible for you to change the app icons on your iPhone or iPad. The only caveat is that this will create a shortcut version of the original app, and the original app will still be on your home screen. So if you do this and you want to keep your home screen as clean as possible, you may want to create a folder where you store all of the original apps to keep them out of sight and out of the way. Now let's walk through the steps to change an app icon on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Navigate to your iPhone or iPad home screen and then swipe right to access the search screen. Step 2. Search for the Shortcuts app and then tap to launch the Shortcuts app. The All Shortcuts screen will be shown. Step 3. Tap the plus icon at the top of the screen to create a new shortcut. The new shortcut screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Add Action. The Add Action window pops up. Step 5. Search for Open App and then tap Open App in the list of actions that are returned. You'll return to the new shortcut screen where you'll see the Open App action has been added. Step 6. Tap Choose to bring up a list of apps you can open with this shortcut and then tap the app you want to change the app icon for. In this example, I'll choose Angry Birds. Step 7. Tap the ellipses located at the top of the screen to access the details screen. Step 8. Enter a name for your new app shortcut you can use to identify it in the Shortcuts app. Note that this won't be the name for your shortcut app, and we'll do that in the next step. Tap Add to Home Screen. Step 9. Navigate to the Home Screen Name and Icon section, and first change the name of the app shortcut you want to be displayed with it on the home screen. In this example, I'll name the app Angry Birds. Now, tap the app icon to bring up a menu, and then tap Choose Photo or Choose File in the menu to navigate to where you have the image you want to use as the app icon. In this example, I'll tap Choose Photo. Step 10. Select the image you want to use as your app icon, crop the image if necessary, and then tap Choose. You'll see a preview of your new app icon. Step 11. Tap Add. You'll be routed back to the Details screen. Tap Done. You'll see an on-screen note that your shortcut has been added to your iPhone or iPad home screen. You can navigate to your home screen to confirm your app with the custom icon has been added. As a reminder, the original app will still be on your home screen in its original location. To keep your home screen as clean as possible, you may want to create a folder for any of the original versions of the apps you create shortcut apps for with a custom icon. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.